Parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of thee. I do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Metalite Mustangs gallop to success. Get along with others, attend school regularly, listen and follow directions, learn for a lifetime, own our behavior, and practice good character.
Please pause for a moment of silence and reflect on what you want to accomplish today.
My name is Chase.
And Brady.
And we're bringing you Metalike in the Morning. Remember, on October 31st, we are dressing up as your favorite book character. Second grade through fifth grade will have a book character bash from 1 to 2:30 in the gym.
Bring your $5 and you get popcorn, punch, and pitcher.
Student Council will be having a food drive from October 28th, November 15th. The class that brings the most cans will be rewarded with a popsicle party on November 22nd. Now on today's birthdays.
Birthdays over the weekend too are Devin Banks and Miss Gale's class. Hope you have a great birthday.
Don't forget, next week is Ribbon Week. On Monday, you will wear your favorite pair of sunglasses with your school uniform. On Tuesday, wear your favorite hat with your school uniform. Wednesday, wear a necktie with your school uniform. Thursday, dress up like your favorite book character. And Friday, wear a Bullying Prevention Week t-shirt or team shirt or jersey with jeans.
Today's joke of the day is, how do you shoot a bumblebee?
I don't know. How?
With a BB gun.